seasonal at all, but I've got turkey. A friend of mine who understands that meat is my love language messaged me a couple of days ago and said, I'm cooking a turkey, do you want to help me dismantle it? And then she gifted me this enormous turkey leg. Thank you, Barry. I've also got a crunchy purple cabbage salad, and I've got macaroni and cheese, cranberry sauce, and a bit of gravy. So I know it's not Thanksgiving, but let's just pretend that it's Thanksgiving. I'm very thankful for everything in my life. So yeah, that's enough talk. I don't have a fancy bev today, just plain water. So I'm wildly excited about this, and I can wait no longer. Kind of don't know where to begin because it's such a massive piece of meat. Let's work my way in. Oh shit, there's gravy dripping into my lap. I really should have thought this through. I thought it would separate into two piles neatly. Oh my god, what is happening here? Maybe this is why I don't get invited to Thanksgiving. seriously. Thank you. bone crunching. Contingent. Hello to you. I'm sorry, guys, but I feel like this bird was a very strong, healthy, high welfare animal because there's no chance of me crunching this bone. It's too strong and powerful. Even the cartilage is really thick. Okay, I think I'm done. Let me take a moment to collect my thoughts. Given myself a reason to eat like this. Highly recommend it. You've got to do it. It's got to happen. ladies and gentlemen in the back, listen. Best, isn't it? Thank you. Really see why they serve this shit on Thanksgiving. Because, goddamn, I am feeling very, very grateful right now. And I'm not saying you have to start your own mukbang channel, but I really hope you've got something, I don't care what it is, that puts you in touch with the present moment like this did. Now, thank you so much for watching. Like, share, subscribe. That was epic. Thank you for sharing it with me.